There's a huge crowd on hand at Episcopal as the Knights battle Houston Christian for the SBC South crown. Early on, Houston Christian's Noah Kahn uses a crossover to get to the hole for the easy layup. Episcopal answers from outside the arc as Davian Houston buries the three from the corner for the Knights. But Houston Christian builds a 9-point first quarter lead as Kahn connects from long range. Episcopal continues to knock down shots from the outside, though, as Jahari Long sinks the three ball. But the Mustangs answer right back as Kobe Haynes drains the three from the top of the key. Houston Christian leads by 10 at halftime. The Knights not backing down, though. Adam Canifani with a nice post move on the block for the deuce. And then in transition, it's Long delivering the sweet dish to DJ Nussbaum, who lays it in for two. The Knights just can't slow down Kahn and the Mustangs, however. He finishes the fast break with a nice layup. And then on the run, Kahn goes right to the rim and uses this impressive move for two more to bring the Houston Christian students to their feet. Kahn leads the way with 26 points as he drives to the basket one more time, and Houston Christian captures the SBC South regular season title with a 79-72 win over Episcopal.